until all three superstars have entered the ring. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the winner of the Royal Rumble and will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
Introducing the participants first. From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 234 pounds, Bret the Hitman. Mark,
listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Introducing the individual Hooch Room number 2, representing Evolution from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
What a superstar.
This is for these guys to build momentum. And over the years, Michael, there have been so many memorable Royal Rumbles. But this one may be the best we've ever seen. Bret Hart is among the WWE elite when it comes to pure technique.
Orton delivered that like a shotgun blast. It's well documented that Randy Orton has no absence of malice, and that will come into play in this match.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Here comes another competitor.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Time figuring out what they're going to do next.
next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match.
I love it.
For that one,
he might be going. You need eyes in the back of your head in a rumble. You never know who's going to sneak up from behind.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
It's the Undertaker. Look at the eyes.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Double suplex. Oh, don't do this. He's got him up. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Wild strike. Doesn't find a home. He's nearly out of this one.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
He's fought out of it.
Taker is on the attack.
The winner of this guaranteed a title opportunity of their choosing at WrestleMania.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love it. Of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is better than the last.
Wild strike misses the...
Nice to see you again, Ziggler. And that is broken up before it can land.
Having to fight for his life again.
The dead man's gone. Listen to this place come alive. Support for him.
victory from. Seth Rollins is here. Again, the winner of this Royal Rumble match will go on to headline WrestleMania in 2 months. Intercepted. Batista's out.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest.
Setting him up. Oh, knee to the temple.
Believe in that, Rollins.
You jerk.
Oh!
Hard shot to the skull. The effects from his attacker are finally being felt. Goldberg's in bad shape.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
Is it time already? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Wild strike doesn't find a home. Things have certainly taken a turn for the worse here for Goldberg. And now it's turned into a double team. He's still in this one.
Ow, what an elbow. Who's next? And now it is shown. No place to have warning here.
The Big Red Monster. And with his history, you know King will have a profound effect in this one.
Remember, both feet up to hit the floor. Once you over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
Zack Ryder from behind.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
Uh-oh. Here comes the self-proclaimed most electrifying
double score.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go to the top rope.
Shining example of teamwork as they
determine the number one contender for the championship at WrestleMania.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Oh, no. Look who is care. It's Dean Ambrose.
Youngblood's been eliminated. I think I know who's going to be eliminated next.
Wild strike misses the target. And the double team. Remember, no pinfalls, no submissions. You must throw your opponent over the top rope with both feet touching the floor.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Uh-oh.
Look out! Look out!
If Damian Sandow can't change his foot,
a stiff shot with the elbow.
That one.
Payne looks to be in a world of trouble. Oh, what's he got in mind? Watch out! Watch out! Oh, my, what a knee. Well, so long, Cody. The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Swift kick.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Collar and elbow battling for control.
Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? Oh, look at this. How close is he to being out there?
What a battle, what a great Royal Rumble. Who's gonna be the next superstar to enter this thing?
Here comes another competitor.
Ambrose on the game. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This reversal there.
And that's an elimination for Sandow. Controlling the waist. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
The big red machine has been eliminated. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble.
Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
Dave, what's the strategy for a Royal Rumble?
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have to fight to stay in the ring.
In a boot to the gut. Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Reversal.
No one home for that one.
Superstar that works harder than CM Punk. This guy lives and breathes sports entertainment.
And here comes the pain.
You'll see superstars use strategies like hooking the ropes, hooking the turnbuckle, anything to stay off the floor. Oh, don't you? Setting it up. Oh, man, what a kick.
Punk's out. I don't believe it. Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Too slow. Look out, what's going on here.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Oh, he's coming back in. And he reversed it. Good move there.
On the bottom rope, hanging on for dear life.
Cena's out.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love it. Let's win. Let's see who it is. The last thing you want is a giant Tony Yukon.
He fails to connect.
The master of the figure four leg lock will turn you into a pretzel.
He's still in this one.
A bit of a test of strength here.
He's got him up. Like that is bad enough when delivered by a normal man, but Big Show weighs nearly 500 pounds.
Ric Flair needs to do something here to give him a little breathing room. This is just getting worse.
Who's coming out next?
Position to succeed in this contest. The body turns in a natural way. Wild strike misses the target.
Missed him.
Will be a physical battle.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
And it's the complexion of the Royal Rumble just changed.
And that punch lands hard.
And the knuckles connect.
And that one hurt his hand. Here comes 24. And entering the match at this stage is such a huge advantage. Christian looks fired up tonight.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Again, each one of these men looking crying for their shot at headlining WrestleMania.
Leg connected? Christian not letting up.
Remember, it's over the top rope. Both feet touching the floor. Here comes the Barrett Barrage. Wade Barrett is looking to seek, find, and destroy.
Is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He's in a precarious position. And he's still in this.
A battle of wills down. Stone cold. And Austin's ready to go to work.
Spots the opening. Look, over there in the corner.
position. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Test of strength here. A textbook suplex. A swift kick.
Wow! I don't know what's gonna happen here. On the shoulders. This could be trouble.